Hi, folks. This is my Newt pond, where I've been keeping newts for a long time. 15, 20 years, the same line. And look what I picked out today. A baby newt, with still with its gills. It's an albino one. I reckon that's a rarity, but how does one know? Is this why we are newt owners? And there's the pond where there's plenty of males and female adult newts and baby newts. Let's have another look at the albino. Yes. Wonderful. Red gills. Lovely.